Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do something I've never done before, a reaction video, and I'm a little bit scared. A couple of minutes ago, I YouTubed how to film a reaction video because I have no idea. I will be reacting to British Christmas adverts that I've never seen before. Okay, I'm really excited. I've done my research and these were the most popular Christmas adverts, so I can't wait to watch them. Gotta do my prep here. Headphones are in, laptop's here, and let's watch the first one. I cannot wait. It's really tricky to type with one hand. We got John Lewis, 2018, the one with Elton John. Good old Elton sitting by his piano. What a banger of a song.
It's a little bit funny.
He's such a legend.
I'm not one of
those in a theater now.
Who can easily hide?
Are these all now different Eltons? Yeah.
Cool.
Remember concerts? Good times.
If I was a sculptor.
70s.
No, or a man who makes
that must be such a cool life as a rock star, just touring.
I know it's not much, but it's the best.
The hair, priceless.
My gift is my song, and this one's for you.
I mean, it's cute, but why is this just Elton focused?
And you can tell everybody. This is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done.
Is it? I don't get the Christmas vibes from this. Oh no. Now he's a little kid and there's a Christmas tree and a present. Oh, the present is the piano.
While you're
that would all make sense. Oh my god, that is so sweet. Little Elton. So it all started with a Christmas present. That is so sweet, and I'm gonna cry. Some gifts are more than just the gift. That is so beautiful. Okay, now to an advert that I've heard a lot about, never seen, the Sainsbury's 2014 Christmas advert. And I'm a bit scared to watch this because I'm a crier, so I might cry, but we shall see. Christmas Eve, 1914.
Okay. Night.
So First World War. Bet that's his girlfriend. Some chocolate always helps, especially during war. Sorry. That's a German song! Heilige Nacht.
All is calm, all is bright.
Does he have an idea now?
Ein Blitter kommt,
which means a Brit is coming.
Jim, no, don't do it!
Halt!
Er ist nicht bewaffnet. He doesn't have any armory. God, I'm such a bad translator. God, why is this like full on 1917? How is this a commercial? This is so fascinating.
My name is Jim.
My name is Otto.
Pleased to meet you, Otto.
Freut mich.
Rose, she's called.
Sie ist schön.
Told you I was going to cry. This is just me reacting to an advert. This is just me crying. Great reaction, Vanessa. Just sobbing. Frohe Weihnachten. Now back to war. This is so sad. Oh, it's the chocolate. Okay, Sainsbury's. Okay. Wow. Wow, that was intense, but oh my god, I'm sorry, I need some tea. That's better. God, I'm just such a crier. A good commercial, a good book, a good movie, and I'm just sobbing, but it's okay. At least I've got some emotions, you know. Moving on to hopefully something not as depressing. Now on to a Scottish advert of Iron Brew. I'm sorry, I don't know how to pronounce it. I don't even know what it is. What is it? What is Iron Brew? It sounds like a beer because of brew, but it also could be something like kombucha, or probably not. I can already see all the hate I'm gonna get for not knowing how to pronounce it, but I'm sorry, I've never had it. Let's watch it. Okay, a kid is drinking it, so it's definitely not beer. Iron Brew. There we go. Why do I know the song? I know the song from somewhere. Again, I have no idea from where. So he's flying with a snowman. I mean, that's every child's dream, isn't it? The Iron Brew. Iron Brew. I hope I got it now. No! Come on, snowman. Save him. Oh, of course. He's going to. Come on. Wait, what? He just stole it? What? No! What a savage snowman. Savage snowman. Alliteration right there. I was not expecting that. That is absolutely horrible. He let the kid die for the Iron Brew. I'm not so sure about this one. It goes against my morals because I wouldn't let someone die for a drink. Or maybe I would because I've never had it. So I can't really say, but probably not. Next one. I could do this all day. It's great. Sainsbury's 2018, The Big Night. Woohoo! Big Night. We're not gonna get any of those this year. It's actually really sad. That is so cute. Come on, you can do it. But with the night is falling, yeah, there we go. You cannot find the light. You'll be The Queen. Love that. Love a good musical number. Yes, Christmas tree, we love it. The this is genius. Whoever came up with this is a genius. Little superstar. See what I did there? Superstar. We give all we've got for the ones we love. Sweet. Yeah, that was so sweet. That was so good. I mean, Sainsbury's has done well. I gotta say, like, the war advert was so emotional. This one was so cute. Love them. I also wanted to do one from this year, and I googled which one was the best one, and a lot of people said McDonald's, so let's watch the McDonald's one, shall we? Oh god, I can't type with one hand. Okay, are we ready? Are we reindeer ready? That's the name of the ad. Classic kid. Gaming. His inner child would have been happy. He's not, because he wants to keep playing Warzone, right? As all men do. Teenagers are so annoying. I mean, I'm not sure if he's a teenager yet, probably not. Too young. McDonald's, of course. Makes every kid happy. Yes! Come on, that still makes him happy. Can you imagine when this race is won? Turn our golden faces into the sun. Praising our leaders, we're getting in tune. The music's played by the madman. Forever young. I wanna be forever young. Sweet. Reindeer treats. Do you really wanna live forever and ever? So he's a kid again. Forever young. Are you reindeer ready? Huh. Sweet. I just don't really get it. Okay. I think this video has come to an end. I've watched many adverts, and I have to say my all-time favorite was the war ad. That was so emotional and just so beautifully shot, very cinematic. As a huge film buff, that was just chef's kiss. I find it so cool that Christmas ads are a thing in the UK. In Austria, we don't really have that much of a cult following of Christmas adverts. But one commercial that always comes to mind when I think about Christmas is the Coca-Cola Christmas advert. I don't know if there's one in the UK too. There probably is, but that was always the sign that Christmas is around the corner when that came on TV. But I do find that they tend to be the same always. They don't really come up with anything new. It's always Santa Claus driving a truck of Coca-Cola. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of me reacting to different commercials. I know that I did, but I don't know how entertaining this actually is. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next week.